All right, ladies and gentlemen, there goes my Seagull models, giant P-47, Razorback with the EM60 with auto start. That's me taking off. Top Gun 2022, baby. Let's hit it. Woo!
Yep.
Again, now.
I'm gonna go way out.
Registration
too. One bullet at a time, we hit the grass.
Yes, sir.
And up elevators. All right, so you can turn on that grass. Perfect. Now, there you go.
Uh-oh.
All right, crank it up. Look at that. Hold that up elevator.
I am. He's nosing over.
So come back this way. It's a little rougher over there. So come back this way a little.
Okay.
Keep coming. Keep coming. Now turn left. And line it up. That's a nice smooth spot. A little more left. Line it up a little bit better. All right. All right. First maneuver will be takeoff. It'll be on this heading. Begins now. Give us a good one. Complete.
All right. I'm on low weights now.
What's up?
I'm on low weights.
Okay. Your first maneuver is going to be a roll, so come on in. Straight down leg now, straight down. Don't fly over here, straight down. I'll tell you when to dog leg out. You just keep going down range, okay? Don't dog leg yet. You're dog legging. Don't dog leg until I tell you. All right, you're good. You can make your turn. So the next maneuver will be my next. And we're going to push the roll out just a little, so you don't have to come out from under the canopy to watch.
Okay.
You're doing just fine.
Again,
okay.
Now.
Come on down the road. On this heading, maneuver begins now. Complete.
Gotta go around.
All right, our next is gonna be a heavy one. So that means when you're making that turn, you wanna get on that power, okay? Because up over the top, I'm gonna roll out at the top, all right?
Okay.
All right, straight down range. Don't come this way. Turn to the right a little bit. Now the straight, fly straight. I'll tell you when to turn.
It's so bumpy.
Should have turned so quick. Get you some altitude. You're doing a descending 360. All right, that's a good altitude. Maintain that. Come on down. We're going to start show center. It'll be on this heading. Maneuver begins now. That speed right there. a circle around, not do our high speed. This is here in the open.
Yeah.
Okay. So no high speed pass. There's a man on the runway. So just maintain the altitude.
High speed pass?
No, maintain the altitude. No high speed pass.
Okay.
There's a man on the runway.
Ah, damn. I gotta go around.
Peel off. Peel off and come on around now. There you go. All right, now we're lining up. A little more power for your high speed. That's good. And get it down nice and low.
Okay.
Come on, speed fresh. Show them what you got. Over the grass. Over the grass. Be on this heading. Maneuver begins now. Lock it. Lock it. Complete. Okay. This is going to be your low speed. It's going to be flat, flat, flat.
Okay.
On this heading, get a little power, just pull it all the way down right. Little motor. Begins now. Stay right there, right there, right there, right there. Maneuver complete. Okay, so next is going to be our Mr. Approach.
Okay.
Did you leave your flaps down? Are your flaps still down?
Yeah. Yeah, still back.
We're going to do a missed approach. We're going to do it over the runway, over the grass runway.
Thank you. From the slow speed, 07. Yeah, overshoot and landing on the station.
Got to be on this heading. Maneuver begins now. There's a deer on the runway. We're going to go around.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm on full elevator right now.
One wheel. There you go. Bring it back this way a little bit.
Pilots,
Come on, keep coming.
Let me ask you to help us out. Please do not store your aircraft behind the startup area.
There you go.
We've got several airplanes down there now.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
On this heading, maneuver begins now.
And it also creates an obstruction where no airplanes can pass in front of you. We appreciate your help on that. Thank you.
On this heading, maneuver begins now. And complete. All right, come on back around. We're gonna be doing Immelman next. Good turn, don't get too far down range. There you go. Stay over on this side of the school. All right, straight down parallel.
Next one's an Immelman. Okay.
I'm learning. You're doing an Immelman, so you get down lower. Get on the giddy up. Immelman on this heading. Maneuver begins now. Roll it. Complete. All right, get you some altitude. You're going to split S next.
Fine.
Keep on climbing a little bit more. That's a good altitude. Just hold that. Come on around. Back around and start slowing her down. Could be doing an Immelman on this heading. Split S. Begins now. Roll it. Come on around. There you go. Looking good. All right. Just a little altitude. Going to do a descending 360 next. Altitude, just hold that right there. We'll do a descending 360 on this heading. Half to the right. Maneuver begins now.
I'm on full throttle, wide open right now.
No, wide open. Just a little bit faster. Back up that three quarter.
Okay.
Get it down
about
2 feet high. Get down that grass. It's gonna be on this heading. Maneuver begins now. Complete. All right. Let's go back around. We're gonna do a low speed is next.
Okay, I'm gonna get my mid flaps. The flaps down. That wind is a little bumpy.
Alright, bring it on around. They're both going to be out of your way when you get here. So
okay.
Let it go. Slow it in. Get you loose enough to... Complete. Mr. Approach is next. Do it over the grass.
I see it, I see it, I see it.
Stay further to your left, okay? All right. Missed approach. We moved it out a little because that plane can be on this heading. Maneuver begins now. Deer on the runway. We're going to go around.
Still got my flaps down. Yeah. I'm back at high rates. Thank you, Barry. Oh, it nosed over again. They keep nosing up. Get up again. This is 101, 32 M's out. That's round 4, baby. That's it.